Hey guys, Ryan here at Signature Edits, and today I'm going to show you how to add a matte effect to any image inside of Lightroom. It's quick, it's simple, let's do it. Alright, so here I have the tone curve, that is where our matte effect is going to come from, and on my left I have the world's cutest puppy. Make sure to give me a thumbs up if you think this puppy is the cutest puppy you have ever seen. Alright, that out of the way, to make our matte effect, we're going to open the tone curve. If yours doesn't look the same as mine, just hit this little dot down in the bottom right, and we're going to add one point by clicking here, about 3/4 down, and then see this little dot in the very, very bottom left, we're going to double click that. Bam. You can see that's a straight line now. What that's doing is clipping everything below this little dot. So all of the blacks, which are signified down here in the tone curve, are now dark gray. And that's what a fade is. That's what a matte effect does. It makes the blacks gray. So we can set our matte effect wherever we like it. Let's say that I like mine right around there, and I'll darken down my image a little bit. And I can even save this as a custom matte. So I can go in here, hit save, and go Ryan's matte. Bam. Now I have that saved as a preset. I can go over to my next photo here. I can go over to point curve and just select Ryan's matte. And bam, that preset has been recalled. I can also edit it by pulling it up and down this line to vary the intensity of the effect. Go over to one last photo here and we're going to go down Ryan's matte. Perfect. That's looking pretty good. So that is how to add a matte effect to your images inside of Lightroom. It's quick, it's simple, and it's an easy way to make your images more filmic and organic. Hey, if you want to understand this tone curve in depth, make sure to check out our full-length video. I will link to it in the card link above. And if this video was helpful for you, or you just thought these puppies were too cute to handle, please hit that like button, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.